Students at Collegiate School of Medicine and Bioscience at St. Louis are returning to in-person learning next week. The school shares a campus with Central VPA High School, where a teacher and a student lost their lives in a deadly shooting last month. Collegiate students will return to the building next Monday. Central VPA students will resume virtual learning.